In what officials call an unprecedented operation in Yemen, targeting al-Qaeda in the Arabian Peninsula. Some 65 suspected militants were targeted, but it's not clear yet if any top-level operatives were killed. A Yemeni official tells CNN that the operation is a joint effort with the U.S., which blames al-Qaeda in the Arabian Peninsula for a string of recent plots.